For the Google Earth Toolkit quiz, you're going to have to upload an image or images into Moodle. So the first step is getting images saved, and we're going to use the screenshot tool right here on the Google Earth toolbar to do that. And what I've done is created a path of the Charlotte Motor Speedway, and in the box for the label, I've labeled it Charlotte, so this path's name is going to be Charlotte. And I've gone over to the measurements tab and displayed the distance in miles. And I could have done it in yards or feet or smoots or arc seconds, but I'm going to do it in miles. Now this is what I want to submit. As part of the description in the assignment is to submit it this way. So here we go. I'm going to give it a click, and it's going to say, where do you want to save this and save as? Well, it's nice to have a folder ready, so I created a folder called TK Quiz, and that's where I'm going to put my images. And there's usually a file format name that you use, and in this case I'm going to do GE and underscore TK 3 and then my last name. So I've got kind of a description of which question this was associated with, as well as my last name with it. And it really doesn't matter that much, but it's nice to use formats. Once you submit this, it's actually associated with your name in Moodle. So I'm going to do save. Alright, just to show you what I've got, let's go out to the desktop where the TK Quiz folder is. I'll click on it, and you can see the image that was grabbed from Google Earth, which in when you're done doing these various tasks, you're going to upload into Moodle. And that's described in a different video.